Let's jump in to Google Analytics to see where your users are coming from and how they're engaging with your site or app. In this lesson, we'll be using the acquisition reports in Google Analytics to see where your traffic is coming from, how it's changing over time, and how it's related to your campaigns. First, let's take a look at the acquisition overview report. This report gives you a high-level overview of your traffic data, including the number of users and sessions. If you'd like to see how your traffic has changed over time, you can add a comparison period. Let's say that we want to compare the week of October 16th to 22nd to the week of October 9th to 15th. Looking at sessions by default channel group, it stands out that there's a 70% increase in cross-network traffic. Let's dig into this. Cross-network traffic is traffic that comes from display network ads. Let's see if this traffic is related to a specific campaign. First, navigate to the traffic acquisition report and remove the date comparison, so we're viewing the week with the traffic increase. Next, add the secondary dimension, session campaign, to the table. We can see that there are three campaigns driving the cross-network traffic. The first campaign is for the US. The second campaign is for Canada. And the third campaign is for the US without lifestyle images. Let's compare these campaigns to see how they're performing in terms of session engagement. Session engagement is a measure of how engaged users are with your website. An engaged session is a session that lasted longer than 10 seconds, had a key event, or had two or more screen or page views. In this example, we can see that the Canada campaign has a lower average engagement time and events per session than other campaigns. This could be because the second campaign is sending users to a less relevant landing page. Or perhaps these users are less interested in the site. To get a better understanding of campaign success, let's look at how they contributed to key events. Staying in the traffic acquisition report, scroll to the right and find the key events column. Click the drop-down menu and select purchase. While the other campaigns show 5 and 8 key events, the Canada campaign has just 1. The lower number of key events suggests that the Canada campaign is not performing as well as the other campaigns. You might want to work to optimize the second campaign, shift budget from your Canada campaign to your US campaign, or further refine your campaign audience. This is just one example of how to use reports to understand changes to your traffic. This information can help you improve your marketing campaigns and get more results from your website.